Ago, I used to be a smart chap, as you could see. The Prince of Wales, he wanted me to go and join the army. Now I'm turning old and frail, like a dog without a tail. And it's all through Jean McPhail, the lass of Killiecrankie. Doodle-loo-loo-loo-loo, fal-a-doodle-al-a-doodle-dee. She's as sweet as honeydew, the lass of Killiecrankie. Maybe I was acting rash when I tried her waist to squash. She said, although you're on the mash, stop your hanky-panky. She said married we would be, then she heaved a sigh, you see. Then she heaved a brick at me on the hills of Killiecrankie. Doodle-loo-loo-loo-loo, fal-a-doodle-al-a-doodle-dee. She's as sweet as honeydew, the lass of Killiecrankie. Jug, my dear, said she to me, we'll sit down 2 hours or three. Said I, my darling, thank you. But very soon I changed my tune. On a thistle I sat down, and I nearly jumped up to the moon. And the hills of Killiecrankie. Doodle-loo-loo-loo-loo, fal-a-doodle-al-a-doodle-dee. She's the sweetest honeydew, the lass of Killiecrankie. And you can take it from me, folks, these lassies in Killiecrankie, they are some lassies, I'm telling you.